gentlemen, we have a mammoth collection of arts and usual entertainment, guaranteed for your instruction as well as amusing. Get right up and buy your tickets. Call the inside and see what the greatest shows for tomorrow in your life. I asked you, what must we have on the inside?
Ah, Mike, what have you got on the inside?
You keep out of this. I wasn't talking to you.
Oh, did you hear what he said to me? I never was so insulted in all my life.
Why, you don't mean you're really going to close down the show, do you, Sheriff?
I'm sorry, Mr. Gregory, but those are my orders. Unless you have the money to settle this account.
We've got it all but $97. And we can raise that easily if you'll give us another day or so.
I'm afraid it can't be done because...
Oh, go on. Be a regular, won't you, Cap? What's a couple of days amongst pals?
I haven't any choice. It's tough. But if you haven't got the money, I've got to take the equipment.
Oh, Daddy.
Right there, Jean. It wasn't much of a show anyway.
But it was all we had. Been home to all of us for so long.
I know, dear. I know.
Mr. Gregory, look what I've got.
$100 bill. Oh, Craig. You saved the show.
Saved the show?
Well, not too fast, Jean. After all, the $100 is Craig's, not ours.
Sorry you said that, Skipper. After all you've done for me, you know that everything I own belongs to you.
I don't know why I said it, Craig. I knew the answer.
Why, it's real. Where'd you get it?
Ah, that's the secret.
What do you mean?
Watch my act today. I'm introducing a new stunt. Come along, Jean. We're on next. Bye.
So long.
Getting ready to bail off.
No, he's skywriting. That must be the new stuff he was talking about.
Gee, ain't he the greatest fly you ever saw?
I've only known one.
That's good.
An army flyer. They called him the Eagle. He was shot down May 23rd, 1918.
May 23rd. Gee, that's funny.
In the far corner is where I suggest erecting the new addition to the plant.
Well, why not? I don't think we have enough space.
Oh, the space is all right, but I would prefer the north side.
Think. Doesn't that date mean anything to you?
Date the Eagle was shot down. Look!
The Eagle!
Yes, well, that's all very interesting, gentlemen, but now to get back to the new addition to the plant.
That can wait.
All about, gentlemen? Just who is this Eagle person?
Well, the Eagle is, or at least he was, the crack flyer of my squadron during the war. That is until... Look. Shot down the Eagle and stole his invention. His shadow has returned. Prepare to pay. Signed, the Eagle.
That note hints that this factory is founded on crime. And as your manager, I demand an explanation.
Well, you see, during the war, we five were members of the same flying unit. Our ace pilot was known as the Eagle. On May 23rd, 1918, he was flying a captured enemy plane over their lines, trying to land a spy. One of our own planes brought him down, thinking he was an enemy.
What does he mean when he makes reference to the stolen invention?
We have no more idea than you have.
Whoever is responsible for those messages can easily be traced. There's a stunt flyer that arrived in town yesterday with the carnival company.
Good idea. Follow through on that, Green.
I'll go down there now.
You know, I didn't like to mention it because it was Green who shot down the Eagle. I saw it all through my field glasses, but I was unable to help.
Ball rolling.
The Eagle.
Hello?
Green's on his way to the carnival. You know what to do.
Okay, boss. Things have started. Green's on his way to the carnival.
Message you wrote, Craig?
Well, just an ad of some sort, I suppose.
But who paid you to write it?
Well, I don't know. It came in a blank envelope with a $100 bill attached to it. What's troubling you, Gene?
Oh, don't you know who the Eagle is?
No, why? Gene, wait!
Daddy, did you see the sky message Craig wrote?
Yes.
Well, what did it mean?
I don't know.
Where can I find that skywriter? Well, there he comes now. Are you the fellow that did that skywriting?
I'm the fellow. What can I do for you?
You can tell me the meaning of that message you just wrote.
What do you want to know for?
Never mind that. I'll do the questioning.
Oh, yeah? Well, you'll do your own answering, too.
Wait a minute. Are you going to answer my question, or would you rather answer to the police?
Police? Who are you, and what are you talking about?
I'm talking about blackmail.
Blackmail?
Yes, this.
You shot down the Eagle
and stole his invention. His shadow has returned. Prepare to pay. The Eagle.
What is it, Gene? Who is this gentleman? Why, you're... Aren't you Green of my old flying unit? Gregory, we thought you were dead. Why, you act as though you're sorry I'm not. Gregory, the Eagle. Just a shadow of the old Eagle you knew.
Shadow of the Eagle? So you are back of these threats against your old war buddies, huh?
That's a lie.
Why should he threaten you?
To try and make us pay for an invention he says he has.
I had such an invention, Green. And I've still got the plans to prove it.
And you suspect your old friends of stealing it?
No, I hadn't suspected until today. But now I'm going to see this through.
Yeah? Well, if you think you're going to blackmail us...
I think you better get off
the lot while you're still in one piece.
All right.
But I'm warning you, Gregory. You'd better forget this scheme or you'll find yourself behind bars.
Go on.
Gregory's plans mean much to you. They're in an army trunk in his tent. Big one over there.
It's not true, is it, Daddy? You're not threatening those men.
Oh, why shouldn't I threaten them? Didn't they try to kill me? I see the whole plot now. Evans ordered me up in an enemy plane. Green and Danby shot me down with a perfect alibi.
Daddy, please.
And now they've built a fortune on the invention they stole from me, while we live from hand to mouth. Poverty's stricken, carnival trooper.
Daddy, please don't.
I just saw a man sneak into your tent, Mr. Gregory.
Your plans.
He's after Green on a motorcycle.
Wait till he tries to pass us.
Is
Hello, Danby. This is Green talking. Call a meeting at the office tonight. Yeah, and get this. Gregory is alive. We've got to act quickly. Goodbye.
You get what you wanted?
Oh, I think so.
My friend there gave you the tip. How about slipping us some change?
I don't know why not.
Thank you. Sure. We get the papers, Green gets the blame.
I'll say you are.
The carnival grounds, quick.
Say, who's gonna pay a fare, little boy?
Who are you calling little boy? You big palooka.
Oh, excuse me.
And make it snappy.
Where's Gene?
Inside.
Thanks. Well, I got him.
Oh, live till Dad.
All right.
Daddy! Oh, Craig, he's gone. They've taken him.
Well, they couldn't have taken him off the lot.
Don't squirm, Green. You might break your arm.
So it's you, eh? Well, what's your game?
I'm here to find out what your game is. We're going to that meeting together.
Lead the way.
This man, Green? And what does it mean?
It means Gregory is behind these threats, and this fellow's working with him.
That's a lie, Green. You men are out to get Mr. Gregory. You're holding him prisoner now, and I want to know where he is.
You needn't lie. You've got Mr. Gregory, and I want him.
Yeah?
Well, come on. You better start.
Hold him, Clark. I got it.
Get him.
Get him,
Ward.
I got him, though. Somebody's searching. He may have a gun on him.
Gregory's fake plans. Blank paper. What have you done with the plans?
Wouldn't you like to know?
You'll tell before we're through, will you?
Well, you men are in no position to make me tell anything.
Oh, yeah?
Look! Another trimester.
That's Bell Clark.
He's drawing a line through Clark's name. I wonder what that means.
Well, it looks like I'm a marked man, doesn't it?
The eagle has
No luck?
No, not a trace of him. Let's see how Clark is.
Why, the body's gone.
Well, who could have taken it?
Well, probably the man that shot him.
Gregory's behind all this.
Why, we're none of us safe. I'll call the police.
Wait. Why, we can't afford to have the police in on this.
All right. Then we'll take matters in our own hands.
Did you find him, Craig? What was the matter?
A man was killed at the airplane factory tonight.
A man was killed? What has that to do with Father?
Well, it was murdered, Jean, and I'm almost certain I saw your father running away.
Oh, but you must be mad. Father's crippled. He hasn't walked for years.
I know it, and yet... Look, Jean.
Father! Can't be! Daddy! You can walk! Why did you keep it from?
Well, I only meant to wait until I was fully recovered.
So it was you I saw at the factory?
Yes, I was there. But I didn't kill Clark.
Then why did you switch the lights out?
I only did it to save you.
So, you did it to save him, huh? Well, you'd better try and save yourself, Gregory. Take him.
What are you going to do?
Do? What do they generally do with murderers?
Oh, but he hasn't killed anyone. I know he hasn't.
We heard what he said. He's a self-confessed killer. Here, stand aside, McCoy. We're going to take him.
Over my dead body, you big palooka.
Oh, we've got to work fast. They'll be in here after us any minute.
Get to the airplane. Skipper, it's your only chance.
Hey, Rube!
What's the matter, Jean? Is your father gone mad?
But it isn't Daddy, Craig. Someone disguises him.
Are you hurt?
Oh, I twisted my knee when I fell. Look, Craig. What does it mean?
Take fire. We've got to help.
Oh, I can't walk, Craig. Look, he's headed this way.
I'm going to crash.
Company.
Good idea. Follow through on that, Green.
I'll go down there now.
Here.
You know, I didn't like to mention it because it was Green who shot down the Eagle. I saw it all through my field glasses, but I was unable to help.
The ball rolling.
The Eagle.
Hello?
Green's on his way to the carnival. You know what to do.
Okay, boss. Things have started. Green's on his way to the carnival.
You wrote, Craig?
Well, just an ad of some sort, I suppose.
But who paid you to write it?
Well, I don't know. It came in a blank envelope with a $100 bill attached to it. What's troubling you, Jean?
Oh, don't you know who the Eagle is?
No, why? Jean, wait!
Daddy, did you see the sky message Craig wrote?
Yes.
What did it mean?
I don't know.
Where can I find that skywriter? Well, there he comes now. Are you the fellow that did that skywriting?
I'm the fellow. What can I do for you?
You can tell me the meaning of that message you just wrote.
What do you want to know for?
Never mind that. I'll do the questioning.
Oh, yeah? Well, you'll do your own answering, too.
Wait a minute. Are you going to answer my question, or would you rather answer to the police?
Police? Who are you, and what are you talking about?
Hey, get out under my feet, you little squirt.
Don't get personal, you big palooka. It's guys like you that make birds like me hate guys like you.
Getting ready to bail out. Be the new stuff he was talking about.
He ain't he the greatest fly you ever saw?
I've only known one.
That's good.
An army fly. They called him the Eagle. He was shot down May 23rd, 1918.
May 23rd. Gee, that's funny.
Far corner is where I suggest erecting the new addition to the plant.
Well, why not? I don't think we have enough space.
Oh, the space is all right, but I would prefer the north side.
destruction as well as of music. Get right up and buy your tickets. Call the inside and see what McCready chooses for tomorrow in your life.
I ask you, what must we have on the inside?
I'll fight. What have you got on the inside?
You keep out of this. I wasn't talking to you.
Oh, think. Doesn't that date mean anything to you?
Well, that's the date the Eagle was shot down. Look. The Eagle.
Yes, well, that's all very interesting, gentlemen, but now to get back to the new addition to the plan.
That can wait.
All about, gentlemen? Just who is this Eagle person?
Well, the Eagle is, or at least he was, the crack flyer of my squadron during the war. That is until... Look. Shot down the Eagle and stole his invention. His shadow has returned. Prepare to pay. Signed, the Eagle.
That note hints that this factory is founded on crime. And as your manager, I demand an explanation.
Well, you see, during the war, we five were members of the same flying unit. Our ace pilot was known as the Eagle. On May 23rd, 1918, he was flying a captured enemy plane over their lines, trying to land a spy. One of our own planes brought him down, thinking he was an enemy.
What does he mean when he makes reference to the stolen invention?
We have no more idea than you have.
Whoever is responsible for those messages can easily be traced. There's a stunt flyer that arrived in town yesterday with the company.
Did you hear what he said to me? I never was so insulted in all my life.
Why, you don't mean you're really going to close down the show, do you, Sheriff?
I'm sorry, Mr. Gregory, but those are my orders. Unless you have the money to settle this account.
We've got it all but $97. And we can raise that easily if you'll give us another day or so.
I'm afraid it can't be done because...
Oh, go on. Be a regular, won't you, Cap? What's a couple of days amongst pals?
I haven't any choice. It's tough. But if you haven't got the money, I've got to take the equipment.
Oh, Daddy.
Right there, Jean.
It wasn't much of a show anyway.
It was all we had. Been home to all of us for so long.
I know, dear. I know.
Mr. Gregory, look what I've got.
$100 bill. Oh, Craig, you saved the show.
Saved the show?
Well, not too fast, Jean. After all, the $100 is Craig's, not ours.
Sorry you said that, Skipper. After all you've done for me, you know that everything I own belongs to you.
I don't know why I said it, Craig. I knew the answer.
Why, it's real. Where'd you get it?
That's the secret.
What do you mean?
Watch my act today. I'm introducing a new stunt. Come along, team. We're on next. Goodbye.
So long.